Fucking damn it. Okay. Hey guys, it's me. And you can tell that my voice is cracking. I'm thinking I'm about to cry because I think I am. My bestie left again. I don't think she's coming back this time. Now, before I start this video, this goes for none of my friends. This doesn't go for anyone of my friends from any of the servers. This doesn't go for people on my server, not even Max Knight Community server, Big Trophy server, any of these. None of the servers that I am, this has nothing to do with you guys. Okay, let's get on to the main video. So I was talking to my bestie, and she is being ignored by people that I don't fucking like, honestly. Basically, including... the friends. People are blocking her on Instagram, and I'm fucking had it. Okay, now I'm gonna tell you guys, the people that are doing this to her, I want you to see what I have to say. Do you guys literally have no fucking skull or fucking soul? Honestly, this person has done nothing to you guys. I don't know why you had to come and block her, making her leave like that, and you're fucking proud of it, aren't you guys? I hope you are proud of it, because soon, I swear to God, I cannot even talk to her anymore. She's fucking gone. She left. She's not coming back. It's all because you guys had, but some people have to come online and say to her, fuck you, Blaze. No one wants you on here anymore. Of course, I don't know who, but she gave me some names, but I'm not going to say. I'm done with people trying to mess with her. Literally, I can't talk to her anymore. Whoever's doing this is fucking retarded. I can't, because literally, they drug me to my fucking limit, and I'm done. And on YouTube, I apologize for cussing. It's just I'm literally this angry right now that I told you about haters like these. Why won't you do something about it? Literally, I begged you in that one video, literally saying that people are attacking her and causing her to leave. I can't talk to her no more because you guys won't do something. You won't fucking do anything about it. Literally, I'm done. I can't do it no more. There's no way. I don't know. Literally, this is the best friend I ever had that I could ever ask for. And sure, she's my best friend. She's my bestie. I call her that. Literally, I can't do this. Literally, she leaves again. She left again. I can't. I'm completely... Why can't you do something about this? YouTube, why can't you, stop the people who are attacking her? I gave you a name. Why didn't you fucking do anything about it? Jesus Christ! Are the people literally attacking her, this brain dead, in their minds, that they literally have to go up to her and say, fuck you, leave now. I'm done. I literally can't talk to her anymore. She's gone. She left. I can't do it. I'm literally going insane because I can't do this no more. YouTube won't get rid of people that are literally I'm giving names to. Won't do anything about it. Honestly, I gave you a name. I showed you the name. You did nothing about it. And the person who made Instagram, why don't you do something about that too? Someone who made Discord, why don't you do something about it too? My bestie's literally gone. I have no way to contact her anymore. Jesus Christ, I'm literally going insane. Oh my God, literally, can you please do something about it or else she's gonna leave again? But it's too late because you were fucking lazy to do it. Honestly, why? I gave you a name, YouTube. Why didn't you do something about it? YouTube, I gave you a name. Literally, The person's name is Exus something Alicia Scott. I gave you a name. Why didn't you fucking do something about it? Jesus Christ. All right, guys, I'm going to go before I literally flip the fuck out. Because literally, my bestie's gone. She's not coming back on Discord no more. She literally is gone. I can't talk to her anymore. I can't do that no more. Every person I come in contact with has been getting thrown out the fucking window. Jesus Christ. I can't talk to my bestie anymore. I can't literally talk to anyone I come to. Because they end up leaving because of fucking random people that don't even do anything about it. YouTube, I gave you a name. Why don't you do something about it? I'll see you guys. Alright, guys. I'm going to go before I literally flip the fuck out. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.